This crash happened just after 3:30 Wednesday afternoon. The driver of this car that you see was following a bus when he apparently lost control of his brakes. He says the brakes failed completely, swerved to avoid hitting the bus, and ended up on this creek near McClure. Good news is that the occupant, the single occupant, escaped unharmed. And as you can see, crews are now dealing with the mess. Kelly Hayes, Castor Dead Media.